when the word got around that the homely gear in town would be having a concert in the fall to raise some needed funds for the less fortunate ones. It didn't take long to be summoned to the call. Now this was nothing new, and there's always a chosen few that had to lend a helping hand. So for a couple hours or so, after suppers we would go to the school to come up with a plan. Well, there were boys in all their glory, jigging from a cardboard dory, suited up in black diamond rubber clothes. But best was Uncle Fred trying to knit some lobster heads, while Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes. I remember standing on the freezer making homemade ice cream in the porch of the Ragged Arbor School. Crank around me, boys, let's hear that ice crunching noise. Each one takes a turn, that's the golden rule. There was laughter all around when the alien came to town with a 5-gallon bucket on his head. It had no arms or legs, but it moved in mysterious ways, and you couldn't understand a single word that it said. Well, there were boys in all their glory, jigging from a cardboard dory, suited up in black diamond rubber clothes. But best was Uncle Fred trying to knit some lobster heads, while Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes. And oh yes, by the way, a bowl of soup never went astray. I could see the women bringing it around. Would you like a piece of pie? There'll be ice cream by and by. That's the last thing before we shut her down. Well, there were boys in all their glory, jigging from a cardboard dory, suited up in black diamond rubber clothes. But best was Uncle Fred trying to knit some lobster heads, while Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes. Well, there were boys in all their glory, jigging from a cardboard dory, suited up in black diamond rubber clothes. But best was Uncle Fred trying to knit some lobster heads, while Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes. While Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes. While Aunt Bessie sang steady as she goes.